Captain Kirk, how dare you authorize a mere two men for a project of this importance? Starfleet Command.
I have never questioned the orders or the intelligence of any representative of the Federation. Until now.